gotta learn how this system works. Ah, okay, here we go. This has got to be the power control console. As usual, there's no one here either. Should be able to control the flow of power for the colony from here, as well as monitor the generator's current status. Generator's not operating at full capacity, so should be careful when connecting additional sectors to the power grid. I could overload the reactor if I draw too much power. If I do, it'll overheat and probably initiate an emergency shutdown. That would be bad. I could end up stranded if I'm not careful. And what's worse, working oxygen filters and temperature regulators can't function without power. A blackout means certain death as far as I'm concerned. Can't just sit here though. We'll have to power up other locations to get the supplies and gather information if I want to get out of here. There's a lot of consoles around here. If I search them, should be able to find some information. Okay. Okay. Generator. Martin! I'm just recording on you so you can remember what you need to do. You can do this. No, I know you couldn't find much at Space Center, but I don't lose hope. You know, spacesuits, so I need you to avoid all areas where life support is down. Central cluster still seems to be okay, so I want you to take the train there. Head over to the mine and try to gather up some supplies. You wouldn't believe the stuff that they've had in storage over there. And you might be able to find some food in the break room if it has been raided already. Grab whatever you can find and then head back. Please, for the love of God, don't get distracted. Do not run off to the plaza for cocoa pies or anything else. Counting on you, damn it. Get what you can for the mine, then head back. Got it? No cocoa pies. That's an order. And don't forget that key card. The only way did they open the Space Center security door. Okay, so mine, maybe? Power console. Right. I have to turn these on independently. Okay. Well, at least we're grabbing all the security cards. All right, Dr. Kane, I managed to figure this out. Using the data you got from Dr. Roskowitz, I came up with a user interface modification so we can calculate the rate of infection from a glance. It really simplified. But it'll get the job done. First off, we managed to tap into the district's bioscanners. Thankfully, these subsystems that are directly powered by the generator. What's the scariest game I've played so far? What, this year? Or this month? Think about it, the density. The more there are, the higher the percentage. Once we figure out the better way to calculate population, I'll patch it in. But for now, I just say a high threshold. If district is above 80%, I'd steer clear of it. I don't even want to think what 100% would look like. Okay. Of all time? Probably Dead Space? Maybe? Really, it's hard to actually like pinpoint on like one thing and be like, that's the scariest right there. Did I turn that on? Now connected. All right. They went to the mine. Let's go to the mine. Yeah, should be fine. Go to the mine? Did we? Okay, there's something else I need to do. It's turned on. Whoa, reactor status. Power usage capacity. Okay. Is there anything else? Power consumption, right. MPO mine. Locked. Ooh, hello. Oh, you walked to it. Oh. Shit. so that's why they mean like, beware of invasions, for they are bad. You don't say. Yeah, no, I can see that being a bit of a problem right there. I can see that. The generator found a way into the reactor for the colony. This power plant is one of humanity's most remarkable achievements. It's an inertia drive. Runs almost endlessly via a core inertia engine. While it doesn't generate quite as much energy as a fusion-based technology, what it produces is clean, reliable, and endless. Without it, MPO would never have been founded in the first place. The guy that designed this thing must have been inspired. I still hardly really understand how it works. What I can understand, though, is that it's been damaged somehow. Can't tell by looking at it directly, but the generator status readout indicates that it's losing capacity at a constant rate. I think I'll be able to fix this. Looks like the generator's reactor modules are burning out due to the damage. The generator must have at least one operational module installed to prevent a meltdown. I might be able to find some spare modules around here somewhere, but I should plan on taking a core to the Herbert research. Once there, I can see the research machines can create a schematic that can be used to produce a Nelson engine. If draw power exceeds the generator's capacity, the generator sure is gonna fail. Oh, damn it. Not a soul around. Yeah, accidental discharge. Sorry, chap. Reactor module. Ooh, fancy. Reactor status. Okay. So this is the thing that we gotta defend when shit hits the fan. Man, this game's got a real slow build up. While I was exploring the generator, I found hallways branching off in all directions. It seems containers of radioactive materials have been spilled. If we get any closer to finding a way out of here will be the least of my problems. Some of that, all three hallways have the same accident. Whatever the case, these hallways leave the generator vulnerable. There's no door to close off should something come down this way. All three Jennies. Okay. And I'll take the extra reactor module. Is there a... Yep. Might help out, Acfi. You go on the best dates with Banana Man. Just the best. Nobody can beat it. The best. Well, maybe Matt could. Maybe Link could too. Oh, I went the wrong way. Of course, I have an easy tram. All right, here we go. Damn, am I lucky? On top of avoiding the infection, I've also been fortunate enough to have not die from suffocation or hypothermia. That may change quickly if I'm not prepared. The power console indicated that oxygen filters and thermal regulators are offline. Yeah, no, I got that. Going down. Nelson Engineering was one of the very few facilities built here on Mars. It's older than any other facility or district on Mars, including Central Control. Almost everything on Mars is manufactured here now, including pharmaceuticals and clothing. 3D printing technology was the only feasible way to found a colony on Mars. The logistics issues alone would have halted MPO's development, as replacement parts would have been shipped out from Earth. Material shortages were also a problem on Mars back then, so the engineering bay has facilities to recycle and refine just about anything. Definitely come in handy. Well, the guy at the Nelson has a close relationship with the Bigelow mining company, so maybe I can find a key card to mine to the mine if I dig there. Oh, okay. Also, the fact that it got real quiet real fast. Oh! Making a fortune on the lucrative lunar bases, Nelson Engineering partnered with Jeff Murray to make parts for the fledgling MPO. Set up a shop immediately. Sang Young Bae worked closely with the Bigelow Mining Company, a relationship that was established in the early days of MPO. Oh, we gonna need our flashlight here. Whoa, what did I do? Okay, so it's a little bit darker than I thought. Oh, it's a recycler. That's what that is. Did I put that in the wrong one though? See, it's a horror game. The only thing stayed was the infected tongue. You know what? I'm gonna research the tongue, chat. All right, I'm gonna get some tongue action. Right. Do I have to reload? I don't have to reload. Okay. Thing is, he came out of freaking nowhere, chat. All right, did it say how to do this on Mars, right? Sword and the material storage from the 3D printer. Okay, okay. But then if I go over here, is this thing even on? Is unpowered. I gotta figure out how to power this shit on. Oh shit, I see him. Oh, I can't wedge my ass through. Sambu. Okay, I am. Hey, buddy! Oh! Shit. No, 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 no. Oh, my gun broke. Hey! Wow! A couple of wait, did I not? Did I drop it? Why did you drop your gun? Oh my god, I dropped my gun. Or worse, hang on, I think. Oh, biscuits. Okay, there's a good chance the zombies can like smack the gun out of your hand. Wow, that's nasty. Okay, are you dying? Yes, very slowly though. You got a nightmare, he said. Have fun, you said. At least it's not permanent death, he said. Laser tape measure. Scarf. Oh, standard colonist set. Oh, it's the same thing. Okay. Look, chat, I don't want to walk around naked. Okay, that's just not cool. All right. I like a little bit of like, you know, structure. That's all. I did not open that. Did that open it by itself? Oh shit. Hang on. Okay, so when you look in your inventory, does not pause the game. That is really good information right now. All right, let's try to melee hit it. Melee poking in its eyes is actually what you do. Okay. So we got a pistol. We got a shotgun. I need to figure out how to turn this building on. Ooh, that's a big ass door. Wait, is that a door? Looks like a door. Hey! Oh god! Anybody want his dental? It's an infected tooth. You know, really, you gotta pull that when you can, chat. You gotta make sure that your health is looking good. Oh, I need to recharge my power pack. Really? Are we already down? Oh, we're already down. Did I not bring a secondary? But I need the flashlight. Are you telling me they don't have a wind-up flashlight in the future? They haven't figured out a way to really make a wind-up flashlight? Slightly need the def- Dude, you are missing. Gun's too hot. That's why I dropped it. Okay, so if the gun's too hot, you will legit drop. Awesome. Good to know. Refine. Yes, I have heard about this refining thing. It is fantastic. I would love to know how to turn on the power, though. That would be swell. Fake teeth for free, yeah. Which aren't fake, yeah. Hi, buddy. Ooh, you know what? I'm thinking pistol works better. I don't really like... Canines here are, that's a broken thermoregulator. Do I have a spare? Oh, what the hell? Sorry. Scared myself. All right. All right. Okay, so this thing should be on. Yes. Oh. Yo. No. That should be fine. Damn it. I don't want the canister. I was looking for it. Oh, shit. Let me guess, it's broke. It's broken. That's why they're like, you should bring extras. That's all sensible right there. Where's... Hey, let's head back real quick. Let me go grab a power cell. I was gonna freak out, like, this is not where I'm supposed to be. I'm in the wrong area. All right, first things first. Man's got a drink. Good. Sleepy, getting a little high there, but that's okay. Oh, so I need to... All right, so I pop this in. You don't take the, Okay. Slight need to urinate. Game knows me too well. All right, hold on. Let me go ahead and... Oh, we're gonna be actually near it. Okay. Okay. Awesome. Okay. You actually have to stare at it. If you do not stare at it, it's a problem. I did not know that. Take all. All right, my bag is full, right? If I go over to here. Okay, now. Got a whole bunch of goodies. I don't know about you, Chandras, but I don't see any twigs on Mars, okay? I don't. Okay? I hate to inform you, but I think... Just hear me out. Good chance. Real good chance. That, there's no wood on Mars. Yeah. Sorry. Sorry, I know I gotta be cruel. To be kind. Nano reconstruction can slowly restore item durability. Where's the research one? Oh, so I can't do that at the base yet. They want me to do it only at secondaries and then at the base when I have enough. Okay. Okay. It is like, I feel a little bit sleepy. I have a serious need to pee. This man has the bladder of a gerbil. All right, let's head back. I don't have a spare electrical source, which is kind of a bummer, but yeah. Okay. I'm not hearing anything. Cleansing cream, but you need that extra facial remark. Okay, I'm getting a crap ton of keys here. I'm hoping these keys are worth something. What was that? Okay, yeah, see, I'm hearing it. See, there it is again. Yep, nope, that's louder. Oh, I hit the wrong button. Why is he running around like a madman? I think my character's on something. He's running around a little too fast. Okay, it's gotta be in the other room. Which is what is in the, shut it! You know what? That's not bad. That's not bad. Why am I running so fast now? The horror game. There's always got to be space booters. Why? It's in the contract. That way you never are not afraid of them. Legally speaking. Spatial contract. What are you gonna do? Oh, it's a shower. I was like, Okay, SMG's best gun right now. That is some damn good control on the shooting right there. I love that gun. Okay, man does not got a peach, chat. Apparently does not have to take a shower. Oh, hello. That's a... Look, the reason why we're picking up blood samples is... Oh, God! Okay, sorry. I didn't even see him. I'm like, man, I'm stuck on somebody. He just came right at me right there. Ooh. Do we, little worried by that. That infection rate, we're a contamination of 3, by the way. I think this is honestly better off not knowing what that skittering was right now. Just skittering around so it's make my skin crawl. Ooh. Oh my God, this looks like a freaking maze for a second. Oh, hi. Hey. Timmy, I will take your tooth, Timmy. I will take your tooth. Coming at me like that. What's wrong with you, buddy? Hey, chat, we got band-aids and Muscle Max. When you need that extra muscle, get Muscle Max. Ooh. Okay. Ooh, boy. Whoa, what is that? A weak synthetic drug used by soldiers and security forces during conflicts. It allows users to move a little more swiftly. Okay, I don't take the drugs. All right. Okay, I'm a clean boy. Wait a minute. Oh, just checking. Sometimes you never know, chat. I just want to drink the vodka. It's just like, no. I will not have the rum, sir. All right, oxygen's getting a little on the low side. If I can, Oh, okay, so control is constant running. If I can get an O2 scrubber in here... We could stay in this area for a lot longer. All right, how bad is our, it's fine. Okay, I was gonna say, like, how bad is our SMG right now? All right, put all of that stuff away. Cards for all of that. Can I fix that O2 scrubber? Is it only items? Damn.